book, maybe perhaps some of you guys know it, but it's, I guess it's kind of a sweet lullaby and turns into a creepy cowboy song this part way through. I learned it from an old Alan Lomax recording.
Thank you.